Kids were coming one by one from the changing room to the pool area. Today is Sunday. Today, Daddy Pig takes swimming classes. Good morning, kids.
Good morning, Daddy Pig.
Are you enjoying your Sunday?
Yes, Daddy Pig. We love Sundays.
We love to come to the pool and learn swimming.
I love swimming too, but I hate to get up early in the morning.
Getting up early is a good habit, George. And we have an outdoor pool. If we start late, it gets very hot in summers.
I always make sure that he gets up early. We have an alarm for that, Peppa.
Okay, kids. George and Emily, step forward. Both of you will step into the pool first.
Yay! I love swimming. I'm a bit scared of water. What is there to get scared? Take this push! Daddy Pig, Emily is drowning.
Oh boy.
I told him that I am scared of water. He pushed me.
George, why did you push Emily?
I just did it for fun.
Do you know this can be dangerous? If you push someone in water, water can block their nostrils. He may also get hurt because of water impact. Plus, there are people who are scared of water. They panic by getting pushed.
I did not realize that this can be dangerous.
Look at Emily. See how scared she is.
I am sorry, Emily. I will not do this again. It's all right, George.
Kids, take this lesson today and remember that you should never push anyone in water. This can be dangerous in many, many ways.
Yes, Daddy Pig. We promise that we will not push anyone.
Good. It's time to swim.
When will I swim like a fish, Daddy Pig?
First, learn to swim like a boy. Become a fish later. Ha 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 ha!